YouTube, it's Manny here, and today we got another reaction, and this is the reaction to Lil Tecca, Money On Me, directed by Cole Bennett, and this just came out, like, I think yesterday or 2 days ago, and I really wanted to check it out. You know, I haven't listened to Tecca in a while, so might as well get back to listening to him. Yeah, so without further ado, let's get to it. Had to cut her off because she knew why. You know why. You won't find out why I'm cutting you off. But anyway, it's not a vibe. I'm getting We Love You Tecca vibe from this, but I'm getting We Love You Tecca vibe. Speaking of that, but I hope he dropped it sometime this month, or I feel like he's gonna drop it in August sometime in August, because he was supposed to drop it last month, but he never did. And I never know. He might surprise me, like, dropping it this month, but I feel like it's gonna be in August. But we'll see. But I gotta get that We Love You Tecca too, bro. Come on now. I like it. This is a vibe. This is the whole vibe. Shout out to Lil Tecca and Cole Bennett, man. Cole Bennett is literally a GOAT, bro. Every song, but every artist that I've listened to, like, majority of them, like, when it comes to, like, their videos, they're all, like, it's always directed by Cole Bennett. Cole Bennett really put, like, a lot of these artists who are now, like, people's favorite artists on the map, bro. That's amazing, bro. Prop to Cole Bennett, man. Keep doing you. It's only going up from here. That's all I'm gonna say, bro. Respect. But, yeah, shout out to Lil Tecca and Cole Bennett again. And, yeah. It's Manny, and I'm out.